What happens to the famous Three Little Pigs when the illustrator of the book runs out of red paint? Bruce Wheatley tells the story of these little pigs in Wait, No Paint. Find out for yourself what happens when the little pigs are painted colors other than pink, and then, finally, refuse to be in this story by picking up a copy of Wait, No Paint to read for yourself.